Joe DiBlasi for MIAASports.net. We're at Johns Hopkins tonight for the MIAA Conference Soccer Championships. And the sponsor of this year's championship venue is Crystal Palace USA Football Club, which to everybody here in Maryland, it's soccer, ladies and gentlemen. And this is Pete Met in front of me, and he was a standout player in high school and in college. He played here at Towson. He was the player of the year at one point in time. He's president and coach of Crystal Palace. They're going to play in USL 2 next year. He's doing a phenomenal job, and we're appreciative that he's sponsoring this tournament. He also sponsored the BNC Conference Championships. And Pete, besides talking about this particular game, McDonough St. Joe, there's plans underway and plans afoot to build a stadium downtown for Crystal Palace USA. So take it away.
All right, yeah, that's right. We're getting pretty far down the road to put a great soccer-specific stadium, 7,000 to 10,000 seats for our professional franchise right in the heart of Baltimore, right next to M&T Bank Stadium, the other football. You know, we're the world's football, and things are going great. And, you know, we hope to be having events like this at our brand-new stadium downtown, great events like this, and, you know, some of the best soccer in the country is right here.
Talk a little bit about the teams that you played against in USL 1 this past season.
Well, we were in USL 2. We're moving up to USL 1. So we had some...
Who's in USL 1?
USL 1 are some really big clubs. You got, you know, Portland. You got Rochester. You got Montreal. You got Vancouver. You know, the clubs that compete with Major League Soccer almost in every way. They got 10, 15,000 people in the stands. And it's a great, great challenge for us and a good opportunity.
So you are moving into USL 1. So you didn't play those teams this past season. That's who you're going to be in the league with next season. All right. One little brief description for people that are not as familiar with professional soccer. Crystal Palace London is in which league over there?
They're one of the founding members of the Premier League, which is, you know, got your Manchester United's, Arsenal's, teams like that, and they're in the second division over there, but teams move up and down each year. You win the second division, you move up to the first division. You come in last, you go down. So they're up and back and forth between the Premier League and the Championship, and we're very lucky to have a relationship with a group like that.
All right, and the teams that played at M&T Bank Stadium here in Baltimore last year were from which league? Chelsea?
They were the English Premier League.
Okay, so now the soccer novice should understand where we are and who Crystal Palace USA Football Club is, playing in USL 1 next year, plans to build a stadium in downtown Baltimore near M&T Bank Stadium. And when do you think that that'll be ready for use?
Well, we hope 2011. We're set in 2012 as the last, you know, worst case scenario. But we are holding out hope that we could have it by this time next year, going into our 2011 season, just bringing great soccer to the city of Baltimore.
Sounds good, Pete Med. Thanks for coming on. Nothing but the best, and especially thank you for sponsoring this tournament.
Our pleasure.